Hello everyone, in this video tutorial I'll show how to transform your data in the software STATA. We have three variables here: income, saving and score, and I will show how can we convert these different variables or record these variables in a different format, for example like log transformation, percentage, absolute or square root of this data under this variable. So let's start from the first one, that is log transformation of our data. So we have these three variables, so I can do this with any of these variable. For example, I'll transform this income data to the logarithm one. So to do this in the STATA, under the command you need to type gen. So gen will generate a new variable after conversion, and you need to define this new variable by new name. So for example, I'm decoding this as ln income. So my new variable would be ln income, that is basically log transformed value for the variable income. So gen and then my new variable name, and then you need to press equal sign and then type log, and in the first bracket put your variable, that is income. So close your bracket and press enter. So gen, your variable name that you would like to record, and then log and the variable you want to convert to the logarithm one. And if I looked at this conversion, you see this new variable has been created. So this is basically log transformed value of the income. Next we'll show how can you reconvert your log transformed value to the normal one. So to do this you need to type gen, and you are now creating another variable that is actually converting from log value to the normal one. So I'm again giving this variable a new name, for example normal income, and then you need to press equals, and then you need to type exp, and then in the first bracket put your log transformed values. In my case this is actually ln income, so I put that under the first bracket and then press enter. So here is the code I have used under the command option. Now if I look at here, you can see my normal income, the value here that is actually transformed from the log one of this value, okay, and basically this one and that one is the similar one. Next we'll show how can we create some conversion in the form of ratio. So for example, if I want to see what is the ratio between the saving and income, I can do this easily. So to do this, under the command option type gen and your new variable name. So this is ratio, this ratio of saving to income, and then I press equal sign. I then first put saving, and then that should be divided by the income, so saving slash income. So this will give you the ratio figure between the saving in relation to the income. And if you press enter, you will get the result. So this is the formula or command we have actually used here. So this is actually showing you the ratio between the saving and income. Like it is 0.51, 0.62, 0.62, 0.57. One of the issue here is that sometimes we may want to tell this ratio in terms of the percentage. So then you need to convert this decimal figure to the percentage one. So in other words, it is 0.51. So we can say 51%. That is actually saving in relation to the income. So how can you then do this? It is very simple. Again, type new variable that will show you this ratio figure into the percentage converted one. So gen, your new variable name. So for example, percentage of what? Saving to income. And you put your this ratio variable there, and to convert it a percentage, we know that to convert your decimal value to the percentage one, you simply need to multiply it with 100. So this variable and then a star sign, that actually means multiplication, and then 100. So this is the command I have used here to get ratio figure converted to the percentage one. So if I looked at the value here, so this is actually in terms of the percentage. So this 51.21, or you can say it's about 51%, that means from your income, you have about 51% money left for the saving. Next is sometimes you may want to convert your value to the square root one. So to convert to the square root value, what you can do here under the command option, type gen and your new variable name. So it will be square root variable. So sqrt, just some indication that it would be the square root. And we can use this at any variable. So for example, I want to get the square root value of the income variable. So this is my new variable name, and then press enter, and the command here would be sqrt, and in the first bracket put your variable. So for example, income, close your bracket, press enter. So gen, your variable name, sqrt, and in the first bracket your variable, which is actually going to convert. Now if I look at the result here, so this is actually square root of the income figure. Finally, if I want to convert any negative value to the positive one, in other word, my negative value would show as an absolute value, we can do this. So for example, here you see, if I looked at this one score, this and that, these two values actually in terms of the negative figure. So I want to convert these two to the non-negative one or absolute value. So to do this, under the command option, type gen and your new variable name. So it will be absolute, so abs. And then this would be the score variable. So a new variable name is like abs score or whatever you like. and then after pressing equal sign, type ABS, and under the first bracket put your variable that you want to convert. So that is a score. Close your bracket, press enter. So gen, your desirable variable name, ABS, and in the first bracket put your variable name. Now this has been converted all your value to the absolute one. So it is already in the absolute figure, so there will be no conversion. But if I looked at here, this is minus 0.03, it has now converted to the 0.03. Similarly for this one, minus 0.05 to the 0.05. And then if I want to show all the command that we have used here, so if I show this under the do file, so this is a overview of all the command that we have used to convert your value from one format to the another one. Thank you for watching.